Introducing the new Oster Stainless Steel Roaster Oven with innovative defrost setting. Now you can defrost and roast a turkey in just hours, not days. Begin by preheating for 20 minutes in the defrost setting. Unwrap the frozen turkey. Cut the leg strings. Place the frozen turkey on rack inside of roaster carefully, as the roasting pan will be hot. Place the lid. Turkey size will determine defrost times. Please refer to instruction booklet for defrost times. During the first temperature check, the thighs and legs should be between 90 degrees Fahrenheit to 100 degrees Fahrenheit. You can brush butter or oil and season with salt and pepper. Place the lid and continue to defrost. Once thighs and legs reach between 130 degrees Fahrenheit and 150 degrees Fahrenheit, and the breasts are between 50 degrees Fahrenheit to 60 degrees Fahrenheit, proceed to use a baster to remove excess liquid or ice from the cavity. Using a tong, remove bag of giblets and neck. Again, brush with butter or oil. You are ready to roast. Set temperature to 325 degrees. To assure doneness, it is important to check temperature readings in different areas of the turkey. Once desired temperature is reached, you're done. The Oster brand wishes you a happy Thanksgiving.
The Emeril Lagasse Air Fryer 360 is 12 different appliances in one. Just look at what's inside. It's an air fryer, rotisserie, toaster oven, pizza maker, slow cooker, dehydrator, and much more all in one. It replaces almost every appliance in your kitchen, so when it's time to cook, you can
kick it up a notch.
Order now to get yours. Thank you.